Crack-a-lackin', everybody, and welcome to a new series. So, this series is a survival series, but with a different person. And I am here with...
Ross, the boss!
Yes, this is Ross0932, and if you guys don't know who he is my bro. And so, we are going to be playing with my bro.
You look at me. Spin me life round, baby, life round.
It's right around.
I kind of accidentally went up by accident.
So we're going to get started, right?
Yep.
Okay, so this isn't just a normal series. I forgot to tell you. This is YOLO Craft. So for this is going to be my team YOLO Craft for a while, and I have some updates that I need to put about my channel. So I made an oopsie again. I'm really good with them oopsies.
Oopsies.
And kind of lost my survival world again.
This is Alexa 101 losing her world from 2015.
Yeah, I lost it again, so we're going to have to start over. Luckily, I was only on my first video on that one, but it's okay. You know, right?
No.
I will fix it. I'm also going to be coming out in a few days. My regular YOLO Craft series by myself. And
she'll probably die in about 12 seconds.
No.
Let's hope so, and if she dies, please go to my channel and say, Alexa failed.
But, and don't make anything, because I'm gonna make us some stuff.
I'm already up to making stuff, so I don't...
No, because I'm gonna get us stone right now. So don't make anything.
I'm going to help you there, because...
Don't make anything, because it's just a waste of resources.
Well, I'm going.
And we didn't spawn by a lot of trees this time, so.
At least make me. Can you give me a pick?
Yeah, I'm getting you stone. I'm getting us stone right now, so that we can get stone picks, so that we don't have
give
to.
Give me a sec. I'm doing something to.
Don't
help.
You dare! Because now I already got you a stone pick.
Well, you're gonna see what I'm gonna do. So I'll see you.
You suck.
No, I don't.
You suck.
Once you see what I'm doing, you'll love me.
No, I won't.
Yes, you will.
You're forever lonely.
First tier. Ross is first tier.
Okay, well, I already made us both stone picks. Here, where are you?
Don't come by me real quick. I'm trying to do something.
You left a piece of wood over here. I'll take
okay.
It.
Yeah, take that.
Okay.
If you start yelling at the background, just some...
Ignore that a little bit. A little bit.
Okay, she sounds like a psycho.
What do you think I am?
A psycho.
That is right. So
she's just like, that is right.
Alright, so we're continuing, we're getting some more stuff. So basically, our goal for this is
not to die.
For in the first few episodes, our goal is going... Oh, I got coal.
I'm already getting coal.
This is good. We need to... Oh, you're in that cave, aren't you?
Did you see my name tag?
No, I didn't. But I seen a bunch of coal over there. But I just found some coal in this little cave that I kind of dug out myself. It was only two pieces, but it's still
zombie,
worth it.
Zombie.
I'm coming.
I got psych him.
I'm coming.
Okay, Dick, I gotta make him get in the sauce.
Where are you?
He's dying. It's alright. I'll be fine.
Where did you go?
He's getting closer.
Where did you come from?
I'll kill him with my pick. If he's still alive.
Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from?
Okay, I killed him.
Did you go in the dark area?
I already killed him.
I know, but like, where are you? Like,
do you see my name?
Oh, you're like way far away.
Yes.
Come back. There's like millions of coal in this cave over here.
I'm trying to do stuff.
Dude. Spencer, there's... Ross, there's so many... There's so much coal over here. Like, for real. Oh, God, guys. Hold on.
I don't care. can't. I'm trying to do my own
stuff. See, this is why we don't usually do videos together.
Because I never stay by her. I never. Trust me, guys. I never stay by her. I will never.
I will be Rebecca's. All right, we're Rebecca's. Anyways.
Where's that craft table, you made?
It's, I think I've mined it. It should be over here. Yeah, it's over here.
Where is it? I need it.
What did you get on your voyage? Do you have a stone pick?
No.
Here you go.
Wait, where are you?
I'm over here, man.
Okay, oh, there.
But literally, come over in this cave.
No, I'm doing my own thing.
So. Spencer. Look at all this coal.
Okay, come by me.
Hold on.
I got you a stone sword.
Oh, okay. All right, can you stay by me, though?
This
place is literally a gold mine.
Okay, Jesus Christ.
Where is it? Where's the sword?
It's on the floor.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
Grab
it. But, like, there is so much coal over here.
Just in case we come across some mobs.
We are going to need that, especially because it's going to be nightfall soon.
I'm going to, I got to head back to, that, craft table.
Okay.
Because I need to.
But this place is awesome, isn't it? I think we should camp out here for the night. Because.
But what happens if there's mobs? We'll have to make a roof.
No, there's a part of the cave where it goes down.
Okay, that's good.
But I'm hearing zombies already, so we're definitely going to need weaponry. And if we can find any iron for clothes, we're definitely going to need some armor for tonight.
I'm looking for...
At least iron swords is our main goal for this episode.
Yeah. I'm going to come back down there real quick. I need about two more pieces of iron.
Oh, you got iron already?
No, stone.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry, I thought I accidentally got my thing messed up. Sorry. About that.
But this place is really good because it.
I got I'm you a stone axe. I got you a stone axe.
Right, so right... Cool. I have 33 pieces of coal
now. Can you come by me so I can give you a stone axe? Oh, yeah, totally.
Call my dad.
I'm dropping it down. There we go. Did you see that throw?
Yeah, dog.
I'm gonna get the craft table real quick.
Yeah, bring it down here. I'm gonna make a safe. Oh, there's a zombie right here.
Kill it, cause I gave you the.
Dude. Yeah.
I heard an arrow bite.
Dude. Oh god.
Get up here.
I can't. There's no staircase down. I need help. Oh god. Okay. I killed him.
You all right?
Yeah. Make your way down here. Alright. I got some torches. Oh, there's iron up there. Grab that while I go place some torches. And some iron over here. Dude.
Where's the iron?
It's up. Oh. I'm saying this place is literally a gold mine.
Oh, frick. Zombie. I got
him. You got him?
Okay. I can take care of one little zombie. What you gonna do? Huh? You got killed, huh?
Hombra?
Yeah.
What you gonna do? What you gonna do?
And guess what? Oh.
Alexa 101 and Raz Zero.
I got some good. I made something very good for the iron.
What? Iron sword?
No.
Armor?
No. I got something.
What?
Furnace.
Dude, yeah, we need that.
My mission was to get the furnace.
Alright, so there is tons of iron here. We're definitely going to have iron swords and some armor by tonight.
Oh, yeah, that's good.
That's more than good.
Luckily, I made the furnace, or else we would have to make one already. So thanks to Ross.
Oh, ooh, get that coal above your head.
Where?
There's coal above your head.
Okay. If you see a mob by me, can you like protect me?
Of course, bro.
Because I need. To all right, get the
I'm
coal
gonna search for some more
for iron. To make some more furnace.
Oh, there's some more. Okay.
Go get that. I'm gonna check over here real quick. You have torches?
Yes, I do.
I'll make some real quick.
Just yeah, I have a stack of 64 right now. Well, 63 basically, but.
That's. Okay, I have some torches.
Okay.
Luckily, I got some.
Alright, here's some more coal.
Okay, put this
so
down.
So I think this goes to. Okay.
My bad.
So here's. I think here's where we should camp tonight.
Wait,
because
so
there's like two rooms right here.
Okay, so we don't have no hunger down, do you?
Yes, I do.
We're gonna need to kind of
get some. Yeah, we're gonna need food. I have sports down too, so I'm gonna definitely need food.
Yeah. I'm gonna go hunt for some food.
Make sure it's not dark yet, though, because I don't want you down. I don't want you going out during nighttime yet.
Because I'm no for dying.
First, go put some iron in the furnace and at least get yourself an iron sword.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Yeah. How much iron do you have?
4 pieces.
Just 4?
Yeah.
Okay. I think I have like 11 or something. So, wait a little bit before you go out, or just get yourself an iron sword, and hopefully you'll be all right with that for now.
I hear a zombie, and it's right by me. Okay. Creeper!
Hurry up, run! Dash, man. Dash. Okay, hurry up, try getting down here to me, and I'll...
Get your sword ready, because okay. We're going to need to... Wait, is the zombie coming towards me? Yeah, we're going to kill her. Get the zombie down. Where's the creeper? It's coming. Hit it. Back up.
Oh my god, he almost blew. Oh, we did it, Oh god.
Oh, Jesus. Like, the zombies.
Near death experience, y'all.
Almost that.
I am so sorry about my screen, guys. My tablet's about to die, and the charger that I'm using is so bad.
Do I have sticks? Where's that craft? Oh, I have the craft table.
You do? Okay.
I'm going to put it right by the furnace.
Let me see what's down here.
Put this down. Now let me...
Okay, there's some coal right there.
Here, I got something nice for you.
Iron swords?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, I got to go hunt for food.
Yeah.
Here's your iron sword, just in case you run into some mob.
That goes big X.
Okay, can you give me my back?
Yep.
Please. Trade you.
Bloop.
Did you shake?
No.
Do you got your sword?
No. You never gave it to me.
Okay. There's your... You like it?
Yes. It's shiny, man.
It's shiny. Wait, I say let's get some booties and let's call them.
Because
we don't have the amount of iron. I need you.
Out of iron.
Okay, go.
I have 18 pieces.
Yeah. Can
you... I'm plopping it in right now.
Okay, I'm going hunt for some food.
I'll get us armor for when you get back.
Yeah. I see a skelly bot. He's trying to shoot me, but I gotta psych him. Psych you.
And once I get the armor, I want you to hurry up and get back here. Because I don't want you out there for too long without armor.
Yeah.
You're good, right?
Yeah, a little bit. I'm okay. I'll be. I'm known for trying. I think I just crashed. No. Something has appeared on my...
Oh, yeah, that's the Uber thing. It keeps on doing that.
I don't know if I'm dead or not, so, yeah. No, resume. Yeah, you should be. Resume. It won't. It's glitch. I'm stuck. Oh,
there,
wait,
there you go.
No, I don't want to keep on moving. Okay.
Yeah, kill that piggy pig.
Pig. They only gave us 1 piece. Great.
Well, that's... How much are you missing? Yeah, I'm missing more. We're about the same hearts missing, though.
I'm killing this horse.
He's not going to give you anything except some leather, which I guess the leather will help.
No, there's like 2 creepers I can see.
Run, hurry up and get back to the base. I have enough.
Sis, I need you to get your sword out because there's a creeper right by me.
Oh, tell me you didn't die.
No, I did not, but I am dipping very hard.
Oh my god, I can't get up. I can't get up. Oh god, okay, hurry up, hurry. Okay,
where are you? It's coming. Okay.
I'm coming up there.
No, this needs to go. I heard something coming by me.
Oh, there's 2 creepers!
I got 2 hearts.
God, I'm gonna die!
You have 2 hearts too?
No.
How many?
God. I have a little bit more. God, please tell me you didn't just die.
I have 1. Did you just hit me?
I think so, dude.
You suck. You suck.
It's okay. I didn't collect any of your stuff, really. Just...
Okay, I'm coming back.
Just a pickaxe here.
Okay, that does not count because she hit me.
Yeah.
Okay, do you have anything
that... Yeah, I just threw it.
I have my stuff that I have.
Yeah, that doesn't count because I hit him.
Yeah, I have full hearts now.
Did you put a thing in there?
Did you take any iron out of the...
No, I tried to put in some...
Yeah, I know, I got it. But did you didn't take any iron out?
Yeah, you got it now. I had it, but then...
I can only make 2 helmets or 2 boots. Which one would you rather have?
I'll have, boots.
Boots, okay.
I like my boobies. Okay, I do have some corn that will help.
Here you go. Booties.
Just drop them by me.
I don't know where you're at, so I'm just going to throw them up. There you go. Okay. So we have a little bit of armor.
Yep, that's okay.
Oh, you had some iron on you?
Yeah, I put it in there.
Alright.
Okay, so our next thing, I would kind of say, since it's going to turn light out soon, I'm going to still hunt because I have full heart.
Alright, yeah.
But I'll be all...
Oh, I got that food too. I'm going to eat that, alright?
Yeah, eat that so you do not die.
Come on, hungry.
Did you put cheese on?
Why?
Because so I could spawn to you.
Oh, yeah, I do have cheese on.
Back away. Back up. Okay. Die. I'm looking for food.
I'm healing. I got some rotten flesh if we really, really need it.
Do you have full hunger? Heal real quick.
I am.
I'm still looking for food.
I would wait till it's light out. Cause
Yeah, I'm coming back to you, actually. I'm not going to run because I'm... Alpha 1.0.4.
I need wood, though.
Wood? Oh, I think I have some... No.
Yeah, we need wood. If you can pick up some
on my way
while you're out, yeah.
Yeah, I'll get some wood. But I may be overrun by some mobs right now, so I'm going to kill this creeper. Back up.
Alright, so, guys, we're going to wait, because I don't have a pick.
Die, stupid zombie! Okay, I killed it.
I'm coming up.
There are 2 skelly bobs.
I have
arrows. 2 skelly bobs over there. That is a deadly place.
Pick up your scraps.
No. I'm gonna try to dodge him. Okay, I'm gonna kill this skelly to get some bones.
I'll get him. Boom.
Okay, I think
double team this one. Double team him. He's shooting at me. Just get him. We are boss together.
Okay, where's a bunny?
I hear.
If you see a zombie, it's killing. It's turning day, so it's.
Yeah, we're good.
So it should die if you still hear.
We need trees.
I see chickies. So we could have some chicken for dinner.
Okay, I am looking up here
to see. Die, chickens! Die!
Because I would like to get beds. I see a sheeper. Sheepy jeepy.
I caught a chicken in half.
Oh, do you know what else I have? Hold on. Yes, I can craft that. Alright, I have shears, so I'm going to go get the sheep real quick.
Do you have hunger that's missing?
No.
There's a spider right next to me, and I'm going to kill it.
Yeah, because then we can get a string and make bows, because bows would be really, really helpful. Hopefully these sheep give me 3.
No, sis, help. Help!
I can't. I gotta get these sheep. I'm on the other side of the river. If you need help, you're gonna have to race over here.
Okay, I got it.
Okay.
I accidentally pressed a button that I did not want to press. That one that makes you go into all your other games that you were playing. I pressed that. And I felt like I was going to die because the spider was killing me already. Mm-hmm. And I was going to die if I did not get
I need your guys' wool. Eat. Okay. Stupid sheep. I just need 2 more pieces. There's a woolly sheepy sheep. Oops. Come here, sheepy sheep.
I'm making some more food.
Why are you guys only giving me 1 piece, man? This is super, super rude. And I mean super, super rude. Okay. You're the last sheep I need.
Get over here, sheep, sheep. The good thing about this is we have a lot of caves near us.
Yeah.
So we're going to have plenty of resources.
Yeah.
All right, so I'm coming back over there right now. I was getting that the sheeps. Cause,
so then we could have beds.
Yeah. I mean, even though we're on YoloCraft, it's still nice to sleep, you know?
Yeah. YoloCraft means you could still have beds. It does not mean beds are not allowed.
Right. And I think it's good to have the beds just in case, like...
Yeah, you're getting overrun by mobs.
Yeah, so that we can still go to sleep. Okay. Yeah. I'm over by the place. Are you at home?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm just getting some more stuff.
I think we should just build our home there.
Yeah.
I found two rooms.
I'm turning up my volume a little bit more because I want them to hear.
Yeah.
So...
Here's what we're going to do. I'm going to show you the rooms.
I'm mining real quick, so I may not be able to come over there real quick. But
there's some iron. So, this place is a gold mine, I told you. Yeah. All right, I'm going to start making our rooms then, okay?
Yeah, you can start doing that. I'm going
to... Oh, did you get any stuff? Did you get any wood?
Oh, no. I'm sorry. I could not collect it. Sorry about that.
I need to go get wood done, because then we can't do anything, because I have no pickaxe or nothing.
Okay, I'll go get wood.
Did you put iron in the furnace?
Yeah, don't get it.
No, I'm gonna take some, because we need iron pickaxes and stuff. Do you have an iron pickaxe?
No.
All right, well, I'm gonna make us both iron pickaxes once you get the wood.
I'm getting some more iron.
Oh.
Yeah.
We need wood, though.
Yeah, but can you go get that? God.
Oh, my God.
Like, it's not...
Oh, my God, bro.
Do you need food?
I got the 4 pieces of chicken, right, actually.
I got some food, too.
Right. Well, I got 4 pieces of chicken out of the...
Oh, my God, I found another way.
Way of what?
More iron.
Yes. We're going to need all the stuff that we can get.
Yeah, no joke.
Because, I mean...
And did plus, you only take 3 really nice pieces of the iron I left in there?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Because I still got some more in there.
And I took down 4 pieces of chicken that were in there, too.
Oh, it's okay. I ain't gonna be mad about that.
I know it's okay. That's why I did it.
I made something that
was... Ooh, an apple!
Okay. When you get over here, I got something for you.
What'd you get?
Helmet.
Ooh, yeah. What
you like that?
We need that.
It's pretty beautiful.
It is? I like the beautiful things.
Okay, are you coming? Hey, yes. Do you have that chicken? Because I do need some of that.
Yes, I do have
the actually,
chicken.
It can wait. I only have 1 bar missing.
Yeah,
oh, zombie at 10 too.
Can you handle it?
Yeah, I got him. He ain't that big of a threat.
Okay.
I got some more experience.
Pizza.
Let's put some torches down so zombies cannot spawn in here. That is a good idea.
Alright, so.
I'm gonna put some torches.
Give me that fancy helmet.
Oh, you over here? Okay, give me a sec. Your
I just want the fancy helmet my own.
Okay.
All right, there we go. So now we're more protected.
By me. Thanks to me.
Thanks to both of us. So now we can do this.
Oh, do you have
get
more
some
coal?
Beds. Yes, I do. We can get sticks.
We're gonna need to put that in the furnace.
And yes, sticks and stones break them bones. How much do you need?
About just as much. Never mind, I got some.
There.
Oh, thanks. We got at least 46. All right,
can I show you the bedrooms?
Yeah, sure. Okay. Give me a sec. I'm just gonna get some more iron real quick. Okay. Where are you?
Over here. Behind you.
Okay. What? Okay.
Phew!
Right here.
Phew! Oh, God.
Can you use it? This video has been 25
minutes. Yeah, that's right.
But it's alright. We're allowed to make
so a home. This is my room down here. And then this is going to be your room over here. You just got to carve it out and stuff.
Okay.
I think this might be my room over here.
Bedrooms
are equal.
I'm good.
Yeah, so all right. I'm going to make this place more prettier.
Do you have more iron like to make some more picks?
Oh, here's your bed, by the way.
Wait.
Yeah. Totally. Totally, bro. Totally. Okay.
I want to put it.
Well, I just set it down for you. I'm going to carve the upstairs out. So while you're doing that, I'm going to make...
I ain't going to start carving.
No, I'm saying I'm going to carve our house out.
I'm not going to carve my bedroom out until a little bit, until we get more into the series. This time, don't delete the world. We're getting more sick and tired of that every time you do it.
Yeah, I know.
Because it is very bogus.
Okay. I'm going to start making our house more prettier. Because we need a nice house if we're going to live here, you know?
I got some more goodies. Come here.
Hold on.
I'll just drop it by you. Go get it.
Cobblestone?
No.
Actually, I could use that. We got chest plates?
Yep.
That is exactly what we need.
I'm the best person doing this.
Because now we got more protection. Okay. So, I'm going to delete that.
We have a lot of protection. Once you get four, that's the time you need to eat. So, do you have four down right now?
Yeah.
Then eat some.
All right.
That's the time when you need to eat. I found some more coal, and I may go get some more iron, so we could get some pants.
Yeah, we're gonna need that.
Actually, I think I have some extra. Do you already have a stone pick?
I have an iron right now, actually. Yeah.
Do I have enough to make... Hey, do you have some extra iron?
I have no iron.
Great. I have to go hunt for some. That's just great. Great. Going over here to get some more iron. Of course, I have to...
Okay. Well, I'm making the house more pretty.
Well, that's not good. If I don't have an iron pick, I can't. Okay, I found some more iron.
So, a door will go there. So, this will be our main entrance of the house.
Actually, what we will have to do is we have to, make some more space in there. You know what I'm talking about? So, it can't get into another place, you know?
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm making this door, because I'm going to block this other area off.
Yeah, the way we got in.
That we usually get in, yeah.
Once you get that done, I would say let's end the video.
No. Yeah, okay.
Because by the time we're done, it will be about 30 minutes.
Yeah. Alright, so let's do this. I'm going to make a Donald Trump wall.
Donald Trump. Just like he's doing.
Yay!
That's us saying we don't like Donald. We don't. If you're watching this, Donald Trump, I don't get why you won. I'm sorry for all the people who voted that Donald Trump just should not have won. Like, he sweared so bad in his campaign. That is so bad. Like,
all right, so here's... It all blacked off.
If I was president, I would not do that. I would just say good words.
By the way, it is getting nighttime. It is nighttime.
That's just great. Yay.
So, do I have wood? Yeah, I have enough to make a door.
Can I have a piece of that chicken?
Yes. Just give me a second.
I have doors. 7 pieces of iron.
Okay. So you see this right here? This is our main entrance out. I'm gonna make a chest too while I'm at it, cause. Alright, so I'm gonna put.
We have a lot of cobble.
We do.
We have 60 in there right now.
I could use all of that actually.
Don't. Just take a little bit.
No, I'm saying I could use it. You know.
Don't take all.
I'm not saying all of it. I'm just saying I could use that. For building the walls and stuff.
Did you guess?
Oh god, you just hit me. Sorry. Did you put that cobble in the chest?
No.
Oh.
cobblestone.
Oh no, I don't have. I only have one piece.
Oh, here, here's a piece. Here, I'll put a piece.
Hey,
of chicken.
Hey, could I have a piece of chicken?
Yeah, I put it in the chest.
Put the all the chicken in the chest. All right. That you have. Do you have any more chicken? By the
no.
way. Great. That's correct. Because that's not gonna make us survive. That stupid thing just to pop up on my screen again.
All right, so. You guys, this has been a great video so far. We had
let me at least
so much accomplished, and we will. I mean, I think this episode has been a really good episode. We've done a lot of work. You know, we've got almost all of our armor that we need.
Real quick though, before we end it, let's go on some and get some food.
No, because it's already 3 minutes.
I don't have that much hunger.
But there was that there was that other chicken in the chest.
Yeah, because that didn't give me a lot of hunger.
We're gonna make another video after this.
Okay, but still, I want to get one more piece. Fine, I'm coming back. Yeah. I heard a zombie, anyways.
All right, so. Anyways, guys, I hope you liked this video, and if you did, make sure you press that like button, and if you haven't yet, please subscribe for more videos, and hit that bell so every time I make a video, you can watch it, and go subscribe to Ross0932, I demand you to! People, I'm so sorry that you like that.
Can we get
I really
some
should control
sleep?
My anger.
Can we get some sleep?
But anyways, guys,
can you go sleep in the
in your bed in the world?
Yes.
Why didn't you close the door behind you?
I did not go through the door.
Where did you go through?
I went through this little entrance.
Well, you have to show me that next episode, because
no, I'm showing you the book. Maybe behind the scenes, right over here, up here.
It's already 32 minutes, Spencer. We can't go any longer.
I want to show you. It was like somewhere over here. No, over here. I know where it is. It's up in the ceiling somewhere. I don't know. We'll have to do it next video.
Yeah.
Bye.
Over here? Oh, I see.
Are you still recording?
Yes. Okay. My turn. But anyways, guys, I hope you liked this video. Like I said, if you did, please like that. Press that like button because it really helps me out. It makes me feel really good about myself, thinking that like I'm like actually good at this.
We're not.
But anyways, guys, I hope you guys are having a crack-lacking day, and peace out, everybody.